The trade deal, got these Skyways 24s, and then I went and met up with this guy at OfferUp. Looks like Profile made hutch forks, arrow shake tubing like a Skyway TA, but then it has runline dropouts. It's got GT stamp, power disc, tough neck sprocket. So I'm not sure what that frame is. I'm over here getting some G.I. Joes from James. All 80s stuff, all vintage. On the BMX picker, and I ain't done picking today. Arrow-shaped tubing, stamped serial number. Not sure what frame this is.